Christina Shirley and a little bit of Monty Python.